Oh my gosh. I can't.
Beauty is pain. Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. Today, me and my friend Ashley are going to be doing this look for you guys. It is from a Jeffree Star tutorial of cut crease. Now, we didn't exactly have the right products, but we used products like it. There were some things that we did not have, like I don't have any falsy eyelashes. These are my real ones. And we followed step by step on how to do Jeffree Star's cut crease. Please enjoy the video.
All right, so before we get started on the full makeup, I'm gonna do the brows first.
All right, so you're gonna do the brows first.
I've had this palette for like a couple years. That's why it looks grungy. I love it. I've used it a ton. I'm gonna be using Antique Bronze and Cypress Umber. The thing I see over there. So white. I could do white.
So under my entire brow bone, and we're gonna let that sit for a minute. We're almost gonna...
Alright, so start with the white and let it sit under the brow
bone. I'm gonna use Pluto with Jeffree Star's Alien Palette.
This is RT301. I have no idea what that is, but it's a brush. I walk in like a timepiece. I go straight to VIP. I never pay for my drinks. My entourage behind me. My life's a movie, Tom Cruise. So
I know what to grab.
Eyeshadow primer.
It's eyeshadow primer, which I need, which I'm gonna be getting here soon.
You know that thing I showed you the other day that I got brand new?
Dun dun! The MAC paint pot. I love it.
See, right?
I can just use my finger real quick.
Enigma. And this is the cool one because it's like a neutral nude matte type of base. So I'm just going to whip it out and apply. No, I like this.
I'll use that one I really need.
Alright, so I got my eyelids prepped and let's see what's next. He's
cool.
Prepping.
So now the lids are primed. And I'm going to go back in with that white shade again and put this on top of the primer so it's like really going to stand out.
All right, so go back in with that white.
I'm going to go in with Modern Renaissance Tempera now because this was.
I'm not the artist. Here she is. I thank God every day. That part.
Start creating our wing. All right, now let's start carving out that socket. Now I'm going to do mine a little higher than normal because I want to create a really big, dramatic type of like smoky wings. Warm tone brown has like a red base to it. I love this guy.
All right, let's see if we have that color.
Warm tone brown with a red base.
Huda Beauty Rose Gold Palette. I have this one and the Nudes Palette, and I absolutely love them. Like, oh my God, they're pretty much some of my everyday ones.
And what colors are you using?
Cocoa and henna.
So those two will create that kind of color look that he's getting and stuff.
And I'm gonna sketch out my own lid, which is gonna be really delicate. So you don't wanna go too heavy handed. You wanna be really light with this one. And I'm gonna bring that all.
Bring it out and give it a So she's using her Jeffree Star Jawbreaker palette
in the color Virgin. looks nice so far.
Then we're actually going to go back in, you guys, and go just on the top again.
Hey, you already did that. Oh, good job.
This one has a lot of back and forth. Now it's time for
a lot of back and forth. See, you're doing perfect.
I don't even know if I'm ready for that. So to get inspired for this crazy liner.
So pause it real quick so I can.
Do my lid?
Yeah.
So she's using, what, Jawbreaker? So cone from Jawbreaker. I'm only looking at the monitor, and so far, I think it looks good.
Okay.
It's cute, and I know that once the eyeliner and all of the pretty other stuff, it's gonna really come together and be really cool. What are you using?
Kat Von D liquid eyeliner, even though I know they're mortal enemies. Well, no, I'm gonna have to do this for liquid eyeliner.
Okay.
I'm sorry, I just all time myself at home. You can deal with it. I believe in you.
Oh my gosh. I can't.
Beauty is pain.
I know, but dang, this is so hard.
Just close. I'll see what I can do with the eye closed. Don't squint. Open. Never mind, that's not going to work.
Hold on, let's see if I can do it real quick, because I'm not really great with someone else doing it. I'm sorry. Sorry, it's so hard.
It's okay.
This is why I can't have people do my makeup half the time, because of just the bottom part. Sorry. I just don't want to start crying.
It's so beautiful.
Oh, you got my eye! Here, let me try it. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. It just drives me crazy. Okay, Coco, Anna.
And bam! Since
we're saying we're doing glitter, hold on. So do we don't have glitter, but why don't we use like
I'm gonna. So it's not gonna look good if I prop. So I'm gonna try my own way of doing this. Just watch.
There you go. There you can see it a little bit better. Wait a minute.
Fill my cup, put some nigga in it. And it will basically be on there until you shower tomorrow. So now that the glitter is done.
Till you shower tomorrow.
The mascara today, I want my lashes to be really black so I can.
Alright, so I have my own mascara.
Say my name, you know who I am. I'm too hot. Some big falsies today. I'm gonna be using that Chanel mascara. This is called Noir Black. And let's give it a whirl. For lashes today, I'm gonna be using Huda Beauty's Scarlet Lashes.
Okay.
think it turned out pretty good.
You did say it was repetitive. Alright, so I don't have any falsies or glue, so that's my bad. And I feel like it's so freaking bright outside that it's making me look washed out.
You want to, like, fuck all your brother's friend? Let's get to it. I'm just gonna put the hotter pink shade on that.
So he's gonna do lips. I'm gonna do my own lips. I'm gonna use the new Jeffree Star mystery question mark one. I'm good with this one. That's why I picked it. Because it's nude and I'm simple. I am simply Callie. Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up. Dance. So you look at my eyes, look at my lips. A little bit washed out because I need to figure out how. Pretty nice right there. So as you can see, my eyes, my lips by Jeffree Star, and we're gonna do. She's gonna do my contour real quick to complete this look, and then I'm gonna get into a really cute outfit and show you guys a glamour shot. Don't believe me, just why. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Hey, hey. Here's my look. Here's my face. Cute. We added a little bit of our own thing to it, but that's okay because it's still cute no matter what. And I hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to go down in the link to like and subscribe. And let me know if you want to see more videos like this of me and my friend doing makeup and stuff. But yeah, let me know. And say bye, Ash.
Bye.
Bye, guys. Almost forgot the setting spray. Dress me up, paint a tent, back to punch. Punch, punch. Got me done, I'm blown, I'm out to lunch. Lunch, lunch. Taser in my pocket, got the floss, got the pipe. I know what you like, I know what you like. I'll come pick you up. I know you wanna.